this video, we share a few moments from our silent supper preparation and ritual events. The impact was heavy but refreshing as we brought in and thanked our ancestors, those named and unnamed. Although we will keep the silent supper itself private, the moments were beautiful and we wish to share.
Each participant shared a favorite food item of their ancestors with each other and set a place setting for them at the table. We all had some strong emotional moments, and the feeling of family and friendship was seriously elevated. Special thanks to everyone who participated.
So this is us just starting to get prepared. These are all of our scrying mirrors that we made that will be reflecting on the ancestor candle. Not done with the individual place settings just yet. This is us getting ready. Put some blue accenting over this way. Some red accenting coming that way.